God message for you today. Sometimes you just have to turn the page to realize there is more to your book of life than the page you are stuck on. Stop being afraid to move on. Close this chapter of heart and never reread it again. It's time to get what your life deserves and move on from the things that don't deserve you. Don't spend your days trying to correct your past. Instead, let go and let God create something better for your future. God bless you.